Urban Gardening Thailand. Welcome back. Today we're going to be growing tomato seeds in eggshells. I saw a video about doing this and I thought, what a great idea for a project to do with your child at home or if your child has a school project. It requires no real special materials, and though I will list all the materials that we're going to be using in the description below. My assistant today is going to be Furious Brian, who has his own gaming channel, which I'll leave a link to in the description below also. Now, this is a really simple process. What we're going to do is we're going to take some soil and put it in the eggshell. And then we're going to add some slimy tomato. Let's see those slimy tomato seeds. Yeah, there they are. And we're going to put that on top of the soil. Okay, now we're going to put some more soil on top of that, and now we're going to water it. And if you don't have a small watering container, I found an empty seasoning bottle works really, really well. Looks excellent. We've made 6 eggshells filled with our tomato seeds, and now we're going to place them in a container to keep them nice and moist and for general protection from the environment and from all sorts of bad things that might get to them. Okay, let's put a top on it, and now comes the hardest part, waiting. It's been a bit more than a week, and the tomato seeds have already sprouted. They're ready to be planted in your garden or a planter. This is a great at-home or for-school project. Easy, inexpensive, and using common materials you probably already have on hand. You get quick results, and best of all, it's success. A thumbs up would be appreciated, and we'll see you next time. Bye!